what is interesting here is this little half a dozen or so trees is being utilised by a koala, and God knows how it's going to survive long term. It's just in that tree right there. So the plantations are logged, and then any animals within the plantation have to make their way out if they survive the logging and clearing. And this one has managed to stay behind in a few of these spindly trees that the company has generously left behind. Look at that, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 trees.